and strange.
Come with us and you will see. This our town of Halloween.
This is Halloween. This is Halloween. Pumpkins scream in the dead of night.
This is Halloween. Everybody make a scene. Trick or treat.
Tell the neighbors on the diaphragm.
It's our town. Everybody's scream.
It's town of Halloween.
I am the one hiding under your bed. Teeth ground sharp and eyes glowing red.
I am the one hiding under your stairs. Fingers like snakes and spiders in my hair.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween, 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 Halloween.
In this town we call home, everyone hail to the pumpkin song.
In this town, don't we love it now? Everybody's waiting for the next surprise.
Now that corner man hiding in the trash can. Something's waiting now to pounce and how you'll scream.
This is Halloween.
It's like a green.
Aren't you scared?
Well, that's just fine. Say it once, say it twice. Take a chance and roll the dice. Right with the moon in the dead of night.
Everybody scream. Everybody scream.
I am the clown with the tearaway face.
Here I'm a flash and gone with a trace.
I am the who in the cold stare.
I am the wind blowing through your hair.
I am the shadow on the moon at night. Dreams to the brim with fright.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween. Halloween, 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 Halloween,
Halloween, Halloween, Halloween.
Tiddle up looms everywhere. Life's no fun without a good scare.
That's our job,
but we're not mean.
In our town of Halloween.
In this town,
don't we love it now?
Everyone's waiting for the next surprise.
Skeleton Jack might catch you in the back and
scream like a banshee, make you jump out of your skin.
This is Halloween, everybody scream.
Won't you please make way for a very special guy?
Hallman Jack is king of the pumpkin patch. Everyone hail to the pumpkin king.
Now
this is Halloween, this is Halloween. Halloween, 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 Halloween.
We call home, everyone hail to the pumpkin song.
Talents are renowned far and wide. When it comes to surprises in the moonlit night, I excel without ever even trying. With the slightest little effort of my ghost-like charms, I have seen grown men give out a shriek. With the wave of my hand in a well-placed bow, I have swept the very bravest off their feet. Year after year, it's the same routine, and I grow so weary of the sound of screams. And I, Jack, the Pumpkin King, have grown so tired of the same old thing. Oh, somewhere deep inside of these bones, an emptiness began to grow. There's something out there far from my home, a longing that I've never known. I'm the master of fright and a demon of light, and I'll scare you right out of your pants. To a guy in Kentucky, I'm Mr. Unlucky, and I'm known throughout England and France. An And since I am dead, I can take off my head to recite Shakespearean quotations. No animal nor man can scream like I can with the fury of my recitations. But who here would ever understand that the Pumpkin King with the skeleton grin would tire of his crown if they only understood? He'd give it all up if he only could. Oh, there's an empty place in my bones that calls out for something unknown. The fame and praise come year after year, does nothing for these empty tears. What's this? There's color everywhere. What's this? There's white things in the air. What's this? I can't believe my eyes. I must be dreaming. Wake up, Jack. This isn't fair. What's this? What's this?
There's something very wrong. What's this? There's people singing songs. What's this? The streets are lined with little creatures laughing. Everybody seems so happy. Have I possibly gone daffy? What is this? What's this? There's children throwing snowballs instead of throwing heads. They're busy building toys, and absolutely no one's dead. There's frost in every window. Oh, I can't believe my eyes. And in my bones I feel the warmth that's coming from inside. Oh, look, what's this? The hanging mistletoe. They kiss? Why, that looks so unique. They're inspired. They're gathering around. Here is story roasting chestnuts on a fire. What's this? What's this? In here, they've got a little tree. How queer! And who would ever think? And why? They're covering it with tiny little things. They've got electric lights on strings, and there's a smile on everyone. So now correct me if I'm wrong. This looks like fun, this looks like fun. Oh, could it be I got my wish? What's this? Oh my, what now? The children are asleep. But look, there's nothing underneath. No ghouls, no witches here to scream and scare them or ensnare them. Only little cozy things secure inside their dreamland. What's this? The monsters are all missing and the nightmares can't be found. And in their place there seems to be good feeling all around. Instead of screams, I swear I can hear music in the air. The smell of cakes and pies are absolutely the sights, the sounds, they're everywhere and all around. I've never felt so good before. This empty place inside of me is filling up. I simply cannot get enough. I want it, oh I want it, oh I want it for my own. I've got to know what is this place that I am found. What is this?
To be believed, all around things to tantalize my brain. It's a world unlike anything I've ever seen, and as hard as I tried, I can't seem to describe like a most improbable dream. But you must believe when I tell you this. It's as real as my skull, and it does exist. Here, let me show you. This is a thing called a present. The whole thing starts with a box.
A box?
Is it steel?
Are there locks?
Is it filled with a box?
A box? How delightful, a box.
If you please. Just a box with bright colored paper. And the whole thing's topped with a bow.
A bow?
But why?
How ugly? What's in it?
What's in it?
That's the point of the thing, not to know.
It's a rat!
Will it bend?
It's a rat!
Will it break? Perhaps it's the head that I found in the lake. Listen now, you don't understand. That's not the point of Christmas Land. Now pay attention. We pick up an oversized sock and hang it like this on the wall. Oh yes, does it still have a foot?
Let me see, let me look. Is it rotted and covered with gunk?
Let me explain. There's no foot inside, but there's candy. Or sometimes it's filled with small toys.
Small toys? Do they bite?
Do they snap or explode in a sack?
Or perhaps they just spring out and scare girls or boys.
What a splendid idea. This Christmas sounds fun. I fully endorse it. Let's buy it at once.
Everyone, please, now not so fast. There's something here that you don't quite grasp. Well, I may as well give them what they want. And the best, I must confess, I have saved for the last. The ruler of this Christmas land is a fearsome king with a deep, mighty voice. At least that's what I've come to understand. And I've also heard it told that that is something to behold, like a lobster, huge and red. When he sets out to slay with his reindeer on, carting bulging sacks with his big great arms. That is so I've heard it said. On a dark, cold night, under full moonlight, he flies into a fog like a vulture in the sky. And they call him Sandy Claus. Well, at least they're excited, but they don't understand that special kind of feeling. Christmas Land. Oh, well.
Suck and suck with Jack. Don't know if we're ever going to get him back.
He's all alone up there, locked away inside.
Never says a word.
Hope he hasn't died.
Something's up with Jack. Something's up with Jack.
Christmas time is buzzing in my skull. Will it let me be? I cannot tell. There are so many things I cannot grasp. When I think I've got it, then at last, through my bony fingers it does slip, like a snowflake in a fiery grip. Something here I'm not quite getting, though I try, I keep forgetting, like a memory long since past. Here in an instant, gone in a flash. What does it mean? What does it mean? In these little bric-a-brac, a secret's waiting to be cracked. These dolls and toys confuse me so, confound it all. I love it, though. Simple objects, nothing more, but something's hidden through a door. Though I do not have the key, something's here I cannot see. What does it mean? What does it mean? What does it mean? I've read these Christmas books so many times. I know the stories and I know the rhymes. I know the Christmas carols all by heart. My skull's so full, it's tearing me apart. As often as I've read them, something's wrong. So hard to put my bony finger on. Or perhaps it's really not as deep as I've been led to think. Am I trying much too hard? Of course I've been too close to see. The answer's right in front of me. Right in front of me. It's simple, really, very clear. Like music drifting in the air. Invisible, but everywhere. Just because I cannot see it, doesn't mean I can't believe it. You know, I think this Christmas thing is not as tricky as it seems. And why should they have all the fun? It should belong to anyone. Not anyone, in fact, but me. Why, I could make a Christmas tree. And there's no reason I can find I couldn't handle Christmas time. I'll bet I could improve it too. And that's exactly what I'll do. Eureka! I've got it!
Take our job with pride. We do our best to please him and stay on his good side.
I will.
wish my cohorts weren't so dumb.
I'm not the dumb one. You're no fun.
Shut up!
Make me!
I've got something. Listen now! This one is real good. You'll see. We'll send a present to his door. Upon there'll be a note to read. Now in the box, we'll wait and hide it for this curiosity.
He entices him to look inside, and then we'll have him 1, 2, 3!
King of the Santa Claus, beat him with a stick. Lock him up for 90 years, see what makes him tick.
Thank you.
something swell.
That's right! And for a moment, why, I even touched the sky! And at least I left some stories they can tell. I did! And for the first time since, I don't remember when, I felt just like my old bunny self again. And I, Jack, the Pumpkin King! That's right! I am the Pumpkin King! And I just can't wait until next Halloween! Cause I've got some new ideas that will really make them scream! And by God, I'm really going to give it all my might! Uh-oh. I hope there's still time. The second is right. Sandy Claus.
Christmas bad.
Simply